Christ!
I mean, yeah, really pizza. Tired.
Yeah.
I'm still only on rank 1.
I'm nearly rank 3. That's how much
I've been. You're gonna get there before me.
Maybe even this session I'll be rank 3.
Aww.
Oh. Alright, I'm in.
Let's do this! We're doing this! We're doing this!
What? Hello. Welcome to Frontier Gamers. We are playing CSGO for the
CSGO!
Fifth time in a video.
Is it not the fourth time? I'm gonna go terrorist.
Yeah, alright, I'm there. The fifth time would be this time, because you sent me the images for a fourth one.
Yeah, for this one.
Oh, game started.
Oh yeah, I was like, my controls aren't working, but no, the game just started. Don't worry.
Alright, I'm going to run straight in, because it's pistols.
How can people afford new guns? Like, I've only got 1,000, I thought everyone's like...
I think it's because it's like a different starter and it doesn't cost... Yes? Alright.
You're such a boy.
Oh, cheers.
Smelly bedroom.
It's probably me, Mum. I died.
Can't see a thing, I just got flashbang.
Where are you? There you are. There's two guys around that corner. One's on the left, one's on the right. What? You didn't die from that? Oh, there's only one guy now. Oh, he's dead.
Oh. Why is no one?
Take his desert
gun?
Eagle. Go back. There's a desert eagle on the ground. Left.
Where?
Go back left. Oh no, there's a guy in the middle. Ah.
I hate you. I hate you. That's entirely your fault.
Oh, how did you not see the desert eagle on the floor?
I was looking at. I don't know.
It was like on the right, glowing silver.
I didn't see anything.
Oh, did you not? Bills.
Oh snap! I think I got one kill. Yeah. Oh, one kill, one assist, and one death. That was awful. Oh well.
Well, I get one assist.
Shut your ass up, nigga.
Oh, what shall I get? Let's get an SMG first.
Oh, I got stuck.
Oh, wrong button.
This is intense.
What's what?
Intense. I haven't seen one person yet.
Probably because majority of them's on the left-hand side.
Oh my god, my game's just frozen! My game's frozen!
You got a kill though.
I know, but my game's completely frozen.
Oh, there was another guy. Okay.
Oh my god, my game is frozen. Wait. I'm still alive. I'm good.
Yeah, you're still alive. You're just standing still.
I had to dashboard it quickly, but I'm all good.
Alright, okay.
What happened there? How weird was that?
Maybe it's your computer trying to restart and give you updates again.
Oh, it better not be. This computer was so good when I first got it.
How many assists have I got now? 4. I've got 4 assists. Oh, that's because of my fire grenade. I chucked a fire grenade down a hallway. And a regular grenade down a hallway.
Nice.
And then when I checked, there was like 3 dead bodies. Died. I didn't get any kills. Why not? Oh, probably because the guy against the wall was already dead. Oh. That makes sense.
Do you know where everyone is?
There's a guy just north of A. Oh, he's dead.
Oh. And you got 2 kills.
And you start getting kills.
Yeah, you do.
I've got all the assists.
That's not bad, yeah.
Oh.
Whoa.
Who did that?
That was close, I didn't get hit once.
It was a friendly one though.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, like, how weird was that? Okay.
Oh, wow, there's five people down the left. From our spawn, there's five guys from the left.
I died. Someone put smoke down, I came out, and he was like right there.
Oh,
me.
You died.
Yeah. It's kind of annoying.
Sir Gardner has Nicolas Cage merged with the face of a cat.
How weird is that? Nice. Rank 7, why is he not on competitive?
Because competitive shit, or maybe he's got a ban.
Well, one guy is rank 40. Sockenheld is rank 40. How?
Again, he might be banned.
So they're allowed to play just normal.
Mm.
Rank 23.
Like, my brother's on a ban at the moment. Well, actually, no, he's off the ban.
What did he do?
He quit too much.
Oh.
If you quit competitive, you get like a day worth of ban.
That sucks.
Who keeps team blinding us?
I know.
It's a team blinder. What the fuck? Fuck off.
I'm dead. Who keeps doing it? We'll have to
Oh, I die of all people round the corner. I'm the one who gets shot in the fucking head.
Yeah, that happened to me as well. I'm not doing very well.
Oh, that was a sniper though. Was that close range or far range? So ridiculous when it happens close range. I really hate when snipers go around a corner, it's scoped, and then when they get that small body shot on you, that's it, you're gone.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. It's like, no!
Don't like it.
Wasn't even a headshot!
Mate, you might as well just run into them, because there's no way we're going to defeat all those people in one go.
58 seconds remaining.
Oh, he's only got a pistol. What are you doing? I'll bet you that's the guy who's been self, team blinding us and shit.
Who's that?
Sir Gardner.
Sir Gardner. Where are you? There you are. I'll have to watch him. No, he shot.
He's the only one alive, but, he's just been hanging back in one spot, like not even bothering to go get the bomb and shit. Alright, let's do this properly. Alright, no one's throwing the self stuff.
Oh, everyone's saying no. I'm probably gonna get kicked now.
Oh well. You chose the wrong place to camp, boy. Ah, it bounced off the wall.
Oh, let me go in the door. There we go.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, wow, this... A bot did that. A bot was super smart about it. How can you have a super smart bot? That's not cool.
Damn!
There's a fucking bone in my pizza.
Oh, he got me, bastard. I was so close.
It's a bone.
I knew he was there, but he shot first. Oh, he's only on 16 health. I almost got him.
Hey, MVP. You're being kicked. Bye.
Why did that happen?
Probably because you tried to kick that other dude.
Won't let me join your lobby.
Unlucky. Alright, I'm just going to finish this game and I'll be with you. Fuck off, there was a smoke plume there. How did you see me?
So many kills then as well. That's so annoying.
You just shot in the random darkness, you plonker. Fucking twonk.
Dust, I like dust. I'm gonna go on counter-terrorist, yeah?
Yeah, that's what I've chosen.
It's mid.
I think we should do more against.
I'm gonna run out here and try not to die. Oh yeah, I didn't die.
It's the warm up, by the way.
Yeah, I know. That's why I ran out.
Alright.
I don't even care, bruv.
Bruv?
Bruv.
Who are you, Alice?
I'm a gangster. OG.
Oh Christ. I'm better, I swear. Alright, I'm gonna run down right down the middle, fuck these guys. How do they get grenades and all that shit first round? Oh, probably because they don't spend anything. Oh, nice kill.
Yeah.
Whereabouts are you? You with me on the right or are you somewhere else?
I've gone on the left. Me and my pistol in the hood. Yeah, man. Just go running in there.
Where's the bomb, do you know?
Business. It's implanted, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's implanted. I don't know, B.
Oh, I died.
Damn it.
Oh, you died.
I didn't realize, yeah, because the bomb went off, so everyone dies.
Yeah. I was trying to find you, I didn't realize that the bomb went off. Like, I bet you they feel pretty stupid if they're all just... Who keeps fucking flashbanging us at the start? Fuck off. Gotta run in, yo. Oh, nice. Nice MVP. Kick some ass. Fuck off, Owen Vac. I Owen Vac.
You up?
It's a dude who just keeps self-hitting us, like with the flashbangs and shit. There's no regard for the teammates whatsoever.
What? How did I die? Oh my god. I was like the worst shot ever. I shot next to his head twice. Oh, he came off with 100% health. I'm watching you. Oh, you're getting shot.
What? Where the fuck did that come from?
Honestly, I have no idea. I didn't see anyone near you.
I was hiding in the bloody court. Wow, really?
What? Oh my god, I suck at this game. Seriously. I got an MVP. I didn't even realise.
Yeah, girl. You got it last round.
For doing what?
For getting most eliminations.
Oh, yeah.
I died by a sniper who's just popping his head up and down and just having a good old shot. Fuck off.
We've lost. Yeah.
That's a funny thought. Though, why do people hang around the bomb when it explodes? Like, you have to go buy your weapons again. Where are you? Left or right?
Left. Loads of them just come that way. Like,
have they broken through, or?
Yeah.
Oh, come on! You killed me from a long distance P90. At least I got him down to 33 health. Jesus Christ. Maybe I need to get back into my old strat.
Yeah, I need to get more kills. I'm awful. Well, I got like 6 kills in one round and that's it. I need to up my game. Up my game. We did it. Let's do this. We can do this again, man. Come on, team. Oh, sorry. I was shooting you.
It's all good.
I apologize.
Oh, there's a sniper. Careful.
Bollocks.
Same sniper, yeah.
Sniper got me. Yep.
What a
I didn't think he was a sniper. Arse. I didn't realize.
Who just sits there with a sniper and then runs in with a sniper?
Mighty Frog God, or whatever he's called.
Oh, never mind. We won.
Just camping.
Wow.
Just.
Might as well just make snipers the best weapons ever, and then everyone use a fucking sniper.
Are you shooting me?
No, it says down the bottom who's shooting.
Pantless noodle.
You alright in there?
Smart. Yeah, I'm good. I got him first.
Alright, stop people camping over there. Dicks.
There's someone camping on the right. he's looking straight out the door with a sniper. You can't get out unless you run round. Oh. Yeah, you should have run round.
Screw that guy, seriously. So just screw snipers who just sit there constantly.
Oh no, someone's just overtaken me. I'm now third. Hey,
we won.
Got him.
That's the thing I think snipers don't like people who rush them.
Yeah.
What's a good rushing weapon?
Probably like the AK or something.
We don't have the AK.
You not?
No, because we're not terrorists.
Oh, sucks. Okay, probably something like the AK then.
Just go out. They can't kill us in numbers. Especially if they're snipers.
Ha! I got two of them.
Oh, there's behind us.
Damn it, they're behind us.
There was just that one guy who was.
I did not see
he was
him.
Astray. And I was shooting at this guy for ages, and apparently bullets don't go through open scaffolding.
Huh. I think I was literally... The other team is voting to kick player. Why?
Probably because he's AFK, because he's on the other team.
Oh, right.
And he must be the guy I was shooting at, because he's just sitting there, and I'm firing away, and he's not taking any damage.
Hey, we got another one.
Yeah, close range sniping, yo. Turn left, pantless noodle. There you go, you died. Yeah, CSM, get wrecked.
Camping at A. Get him. Nice. Damn it.
See, people with snipers, you just need to run in numbers. They can't choose a target if there's more than one person. You just got to storm them. When they're a sniper, unfortunately. One of you may go down, he might miss in the bit of the moment.
Damn it.
I'm going in right now. Fuck it. They're not here. They've gone round.
You go first.
They've already left. Dang it.
Yeah, no one's here.
They're at A then.
B.
B. I think someone just ran past, didn't they?
Yeah. A sniper! Again! Close range sniper! Go away! You have no skill whatsoever. You just decide to take a sniper, become so good at it, that you just use it all the time. Piss off. If I were to ever do a challenge with
just
anyone, I'd be like, no snipers. Because it's a cheap way to get kills.
Yeah. He was hardscoping me until he shot me. That's really annoying. Okay.
Like, if you're going to be like a sniper, say, for example, a Call of Duty sniper, at least do what a sniper does and do it from long distance. Not shit where you can just go boom, boom, bang, and then that's it. The other team is voting to kick their player, the sniper guy. Yeah, kick him. Kick him. Because he's just... like, making a fucking fool of himself. Yeah, he's dead. Take that, you piece of shit. Wow. I still got my pizza tea.
Did they kick him, though? The other team is voting to kick. Might match the damn. Okay, they're all just kicking each other now.
Why did you want to kick him? I don't get it.
I threw three grenades at Ren.
And defusing the bomb. Nice one.
I just got sniped again!
I think you need to get more kills.
How can we when people just sit there with snipers or just run in with snipers?
Why didn't you get a sniper?
Do you know what? I am. I'm going to. Screw
it. Yeah, try it. It's a lot easier to be a sniper when you're a terrorist though.
On this map, to be fair.
Oh, actually, you could just camp at A and when they come over...
Yeah, but then they're just going to come over on the other side. Alright, the only sniper I can get is this one. Screw him. Let's get him. You get the kill.
Yeah. He had the bomb as well.
Oh, there's a guy coming round.
Which side?
Left.
Off
the doors.
Where I'm looking.
Yeah. You die.
No, not yet. I will in a minute though. Bollocks. I just flashbang myself. Nice one. Why does he go round somehow?
Heads up. The guy's coming in. Yeah, check that shit. The only round I didn't actually get any damage or kills by a sniper, we win.
Oh, he sniped me! From about 3 meters away. Damn it.
Oh, what?! He sniped me when I had him in my sights. Oh, I did hit him. I did hit him. I did get him. Maybe just not on the part of the body that does enough damage.
There's 7 of them and 1 of us left. Yeah. That was... that was kind of obvious that was going to happen.
Yeah.
What's the time? Oh, okay.
You're going to have to go soon, aren't you? Let's go,
let's go. Yeah?
Huh? What? Okay.
Sorry, I was just talking to my ma. No, I'm okay, thank you. Thanks.
Fucking snipers.
Okay, where are they all? Oh, you're still alive.
I got a grenade kill. He sniped me in midair. This is ridiculous now.
I was eating my pasta and I got killed.
Alright.
Of course, it was a sniper there.
But I was mid-air. How can you get bloody accurate as shit when you're fighting a target flying in mid-air?
Got someone. Oops. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. They're all just sniping me.
Whereabouts?
Near B, like straight ahead of B. I'm gonna try and go round and get him from the side.
Yeah, I've gone round.
We've gone so quiet.
Yeah, I know.
We're actually concentrating right now.
They're at A, did you say?
They were a minute ago.
Oh, wow! He ran into the room, swapped his sniper for a machine gun, and then gunned me down. It's like, what are the chances of finding machine gun in a room? And he's just picked up his sniper again. Oh,
yeah.
Terrific.
I just got sniped.
What an arse. Like, what are the chances of a gun being laying in a room which is supposedly got lots of ammo to kill your opponent with, and you go ahead and pick it up and kill your opponent?
Short, man, short! What the fuck?
Oh, hopefully he does it quick. Yay!
Yay. Lucky, mate. Alright, this is it. The game decider. Yay! Oh. Take that, you bastards. Even though
That's
I did fine. Shit all.
Nice.
Should we go on opposite teams as well?
Could do.
In another episode or same one?
Actually, I think I should go now.
Alright.
Yeah.
Cheers awesome. For watching all. I'm going to finish my pizza.
I'm going to finish my pasta.
And then Alice is going to leave, and so am I. So we'll see you in the next one, shall we?
Thank you all for watching. See you guys later.
Bye.